The representatives of the village head of Girei, Muhammad Sheikh Maikew, and that of the Girei divisional police officer, Malam Ishiaku, maintain that security is a collective responsibility, therefore challenge the vigilante group and the people of the area to support in adequately securing lives and property. They equally charge them to liaise with security personnel and carry out their duty effectively. They commended the youth who promised to serve their fatherland but charged them to avoid taking the law into their hands. The state commandant of the vigilante, who was represented by Adamu Abdullahi, and that of Girei local government, Malam Bello, commended the donor of the office, Ahmed Babalawan, concerned citizens and other stakeholders for their foresight and call on others to emulate them. The chief imam, Girei Central Mosque, Modibo Abubakar Halilu, urged them to carry out their assigned duties with the fear of Allah and desist from any gratification. The chief imams commended them but charged them to avoid taking any bribes. The over 30 vigilante group will collaborate with security personnel to ensure success. Bashiru Malum Liman, 26 News.